The WGN Morning News Food Drive is underway now. Drop off canned goods at any apt location now through November 16th. All proceeds benefit the Greater Chicago Food Depository.